But what room do you would you like to sort out first?
Well, the middle one, honestly. Just on the wall we're look. Yeah, on the wall we're looking at right now. Just to put like a TV.
You want the TV? So let's have a look at this. We've got a big, huge TVs, or we've got like medium TVs. Like the big TVs are like that big, or that big. I look small on this wall, but on a regular house, they look tiny and look huge. Yeah, we got that one, or you got that one, and then you got the smaller ones that are like this size, on the wall ones.
Yeah, just the medium one, at the very least.
What, that one?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
Like in the middle, like that?
Yep, and then just have like a couch somewhere.
Right, these are the different sofas. So we've got, oh, we've got a new one. I downloaded a couple of new little kits, so I've got some new furniture. So this is like pastel colours, and it looks a bit like that. So that's a new thing I got there. Or we've got these ones. You've seen me do these before, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
We can add them and make a different shape. Or we can go for others, so I'm just going to slowly scroll and just let me know what you like.
Yeah, you see, there is actually one, if you see on this, I think it's the second or the third row. The second row, the, I think it's fourth or fifth one.
What, that one?
No, the other one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's like a bench, like a wooden bench. You want that, yeah?
Yeah.
Where would you like it? Would you like it like about there?
Well, just the middle, but obviously a reasonable distance away from the television.
Does that seem a good distance to you, yeah? Or a little bit closer?
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Maybe just a bit bigger, I guess. Just the size.
Or the bench.
Yeah, just to be a bit like bigger, if we can enlarge it.
I don't think enlarge it would make it good, because it's like that. But we can make it like longer. Instead of two-seater, can make it a four-seater.
Yeah, just in case.
So I can put that on there. Oh no, I need it to go there. So it's like that.
Yeah, that seems fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you want any, like, a single chair to go on either side or anything, or...?
I think just, like, a table in the middle.
Table in the middle?
Right, yeah.
I'm just gonna scroll down. There's different tables here. Shall I see one?
The red one, actually.
This one?
Yeah, the fancy one.
Yeah, what, did you want it close to the wall, or did you want it close to the benches, like that?
No, I'm just in the middle between the two.
Middle, like there?
Yeah.
Did you want to keep it to the red, or there's like so many other bright colours that you can use as well?
Keep it to red.
Keep it to the red?
Yeah, a bit of colour in that whole black thing.
Anything else you would like to put in this area? Any side tables? Any more chairs?
Not really. Maybe just, you know, like flooring and wallpapers and such.
Mm-hmm. So, do you want to do lighting so we can see what everything looks like? So, in this room, what type of lighting do you want? We've got ceiling. Oh, what lighting have we got on the. What is that? So, I'm just looking at these new lighting that we've got, because this is the first time I'm seeing some of these.
Yeah, fine.
And then that's the wall one. Okay, they're nice little lighting. Right. So, okay. What would you
what's
like?
What's the one that looks like cheese?
You talk about that one?
No, there's another one. No, not that one. It's on the second row, actually.
Oh, what, that?
Yeah.
It's a ceiling like that, this. Do you want it over the top like that?
Yeah, just one there, and then one in the middle, and one all the way in the back.
Oh God, where did that come from? Like that, yeah? Right, did you want them to be any other colour, or you're up with that yellowy colour?
Can we make them white?
Yeah. I got they're white.
Yeah, it's better with white.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you want to do wall and flooring, yeah? Let's do the walls first. So, we've got this type of walling for. What type of walling did you want? Do you want painted wallpaper? Do you want to have a look at some of the owl ones I downloaded?
Yeah, let's see which one you got.
Right, I don't know that it's feather
Pets
type
Biscuit
one.
Willow and Slender Biscuit is a good boy.
Hello, purple guy. Thank you for the stretch. We had that feathered one. No, not that one. Oh, thank you for the purple heart, Nebula. What other ones did I download? There's the owl ones I downloaded. Oh, they're all over here. That's the pastel ones. Right, that's another feathered one that downloaded. We got that owl one there. And thank you for the gold star, Nebula. That's
The
another
last one
feathered.
you placed, I actually do quite like.
Let's poke a lot of these. What, this our one here to the right.
The one you put all the way with like the blue kind of like purple
What, this
on
one?
the wall I'm talking. Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that's a little owl couple. I think I have. I swear I downloaded more owl ones. Where are they? The celebration. That one's like a nature one. We got that little one. It's got like owls in the middle, like tiny little owls in the middle. We do have this one here with the owls, and then we had that one with the owls. But you like this one here, yeah?
Yep.
We can it's that color, or we can have it in this black one style. We've got this style. This style, this one, or this one, or you got the one that you picked at the start at the beginning.
The one with the two owls and hearts, that one actually seems quite cute.
Wait a minute, they've all got hearts. Which ones?
The
Or these
one with
ones?
the one with the top hat.
Yeah, this one, yeah? Right, which
Yeah.
one was that? That one. And you want that all of along this floor, yeah?
This house is gonna take so long to finish.
It's okay. It's fine. Right, flooring. Would you like wooden flooring, carpet flooring, tiling flooring?
See what tiles we have.
Tiling. So these are the different tiles ones we have. There's even a feathered one. Feathered tile one that's in bright colors.
Okay, let's put that one.
That
The
one.
feathered one.
Right. Did you want like a bluey purple to match the wall? So we got this black, blue, and purple. Or we have got this colour. We have this one. We have this one. That's one. Or this one.
The first one you actually put down.
The first one I put down, yeah?
Yeah.
This one, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you for the gold star, Nabula. We are doing great, Nabula. We're doing great. Yeah, and that's the flooring thing. Did you want a rug in your little TV area? I got a rug on the floor.
Yeah, the actual one I want is the one that's like a giant paw.
Oh, you want the paw one? Where is it? Where's the paw? There's a paw. Got black, red, or green.
The black.
The black, and I can make it larger. Like that?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So it's like this. Yeah?
Well, to be honest, if you can flip it, it'll look better.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, but maybe just not have it in the wall. So just a bit.
There?
Yep, that's fine.
Yep. Okay. Anything else you would like in this room? What else did you want in this room?
Maybe like a sort of like a music system kind of thing on the other side of the wall.
So, other side of the wall here. Right, these are your different music stuff. We've got stereos, we even got a karaoke machine, we even got DJ booths, or we got large speakers, or we got like music makers over here. What would you like?
The music maker thing you just showed me. There was one. That one, yeah. Yeah.
Well, this one,
no,
here.
The other
jukebox.
One. Yeah, that one.
Jukebox. We got a brown, we got a more like a red colour, or we got like a grey and blue.
The grey and blue.
Grey and blue?
Yeah.
And where would you like it? Do you like it in the middle, or...?
Yeah, in the middle and just somewhat bigger.
Do it like that. Yeah?
Yep.
And we can put a dance floor in front of it if you like.
Mm-hmm.
If we got the larger ones, so the larger ones, we have this type of style with like all different colouring. We got this one that's like a more like a glass one, or we got like a more of a wooden one. Or what's
the first one actually? That one.
Or we got like a plain black. Oh, that one there, yeah. Is that the largest it can go? Yeah, that's the largest one that I can enlarge it more if you like, or do you just want it that size?
If you can make it even bigger.
Bigger is that big?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah? Right, colour. Yeah. We have it this blue, or we can have it a white purple. Could have that colour, this one. Just going through them. Is there any that took your fancy?
The same as it is now, but just black instead of the white.
Oh, the orange one. Do you want the black and orange, that one?
Yep.
Yeah?
Yep. People dancing on lava and stuff.
any other thing you would like on this in this room? Any bookshelves? Ooh. Any like paintings? Any like shelving? Like any like piano? Any music items?
I'm just trying to think what I would. Actually, in between the two doors, if you have like a, how it's called, sort of like the red carpet kind of thing.
We've got a long carpet. So let me have a look. So we can do like this type of thing, and I can make them go down. The red full color. Oh god, to get rid of it. The red color is this one. Got red and black. And I can do it so it goes down like this.
Yeah, that's fine. Just connect between the two doors.
Like that.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So it's like a red carpet through between the two doors. Anything else you would you like to add into this room? Any plants? Any more lighting? Any more wall stuff?
Not really. I think we spent enough on this room already.
Yeah, you don't want anything else in this room? Okay, what room did you want to work on next? The back room or the front room?
The front room, since it's the first thing people see when they come.
Okay. So, this is the little decoration box. I normally keep it by the front door on my builds, but you can put it wherever you want. Do you want me to just keep it there so it's accessible?
Yeah, that's fine.
Would you like a little welcome mat into the front door?
Yeah, just a small welcome mat there.
What one did you want?
The first one from this row.
What, that one?
No, the one below it.
This one?
Yeah.
It's like a leafy thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you want that?
Yep.
Yep. Did you want an umbrella stand for the front?
Just the coat hanger.
You just want the coat hanger. Right, I don't remember where these are now. I always forget where the coat hanger stuff are. Always. Don't know why, but I always do. Right, is it in this bit here? No, I don't think any. Well, we've got that, so it could be in here. Oh, we got that one. Oh, we got these ones. Did you want that wooden one that I've used before? Have you seen my shrooms?
Yeah, we can use that wood one from earlier.
Don't know where it is. Where is it? Look all the little owls that I downloaded for you. Those are little owl things. I don't think it's in this section. Nope. It's in this section. There's the umbrella stand. Okay, it's not in this section. horrible sex would it be in? Okay, it's not in this section. Did I go past it? Let me go through this again, because I think it's in this section. I might have gone past it. Let me go through it again. I haven't gone past it. I think I've looked everywhere. The day that I'm really trying to want it, I can't find it. Aha! Found it. Oh, God. Took me a while. Where would we like to pull it? Right next to the door?
Not really, just
away from the door like that.
In that corner, just like turned around and like in the corner.
Voila!
Yeah.
Right, so it's got that color at the moment. We can change it to like white, black, or if I go along these colors. And it's a fancy.
You can leave it the one it is right now.
The one it's in right now, yeah?
Yeah.
What else would you like in the front bit? Oh yeah, do you want the thermostat?
The what?
Thermostat. It keeps your, you can have it cooler or warmer for the house.
Yeah, just put like a fancy one.
We've only got one, which is this one here. It's just a little small one that you just sticks on your wall when you just have sim that has to have a path to it to change it.
Okay.
It comes in grey, white or black.
The black one.
Black one. And where would you like it? Do you want it next to the... sim like there?
Yep.
Like, what else would you like in this entrance, like, big hall thing?
For now, just the flooring and the wallpapers.
Flooring and wallpaper. Do you want to do the lighting first so we can proper see what we're doing? Do you want to do ceiling lighting?
Yeah.
So I'm just going to scroll down. We've got all these different ones.
Actually, the one I wanted to try, it's the last one from the first row.
What, the plant one?
Yeah.
So it's like this.
Mm-hmm.
Do you just want one that's in the middle, or do you want it two, like, either side?
Two either side, I think it's better.
Okay. They're like that. Yeah, is that good for you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And the colours. So it's currently on, like, a green, like, white colour. Like, it's, if I zoom in a bit more, you can probably see it. So if I just go through, you can see what changes, what color changes. It's mainly like what pot it's in and the lead.
The previous one I actually liked.
What, this one?
No, I think the other one.
What, the pink one?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want the pink on both?
Yeah.
Like that, yeah? Right. Walls and paper. Walls. Did you want another owl wallpaper? Feathered wallpaper? Did you want, like, so we've got that one. That one. That one. You don't want the same wallpaper as the middle room, do you?
No.
No. Right. That one. that one. We have
the second
one. Oh.
Well, third one now.
This one here. Which is
the one with the owls on the
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I've got that all over. And the flooring, what would you like? Would you like the feather tile tiling, in a different colour, or would you like to go for wood or carpet?
Let's put carpet on this one.
A carpet? Oh, snazzy scriddle. Oh, it looks like a bit like fluffy carpet, this one. Ooh, it's the new carpet I got. Oh, it's little squiggles in it. Sorry, I'm just going to see what it looks like. Oh, that's a new different carpet. Right. What carpet would you like to go for?
You can't actually leave it at that.
Leave it at that?
Nice. Yeah.
It's nice, isn't it? It's a new carpet so that I got. That I thought I'll have a look at. It's what came with the game. It's in with the... I think that's the pastel pack. The new kit. Pastel kit pack. So we got that. But anything else would you like to this front room?
Not really. Looks okay as it is for now.
Okay, so we've got the back room. Is this going to be the last thing we're going to do on the stream, the back room, if that's alright?
Yeah.
So, what would you like on the back room? Do you want to do wall on my paper? Wall and floor for him first, as we got that open.
Yeah, I was actually gonna suggest like we actually do follow the like the real back rooms sort of flooring and thing. How it's called, walling.
Oh, you want the matching of the front room to the back?
No, I mean like you know how people actually put on the internet the actual like back rooms, how it's like with yellow and things like that.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
It's fine. But yeah, there's... actually, the second one from the second row is quite interesting.
What, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got it in blue, pink, purpley black, black, pure purple, pure white, purple green, orange, or red.
The purpley black one.
Purpley black one. Oh, and Slender, you got a head pat from Nabula, and Nabula slapped another purple heart. Thank you, Nabula. Oh, and a gold star, and a gold star from Nabula. Right, we've got that flooring. Wallpaper. Did you want to go for another one of them owl wallpapers in this section, or did you want to go for a different wallpaper? Like a feathered one. Or a different.
Yeah, let's just give it all owls, the first one.
All owls, right. So the ones we haven't used is this one. That one we've used. This one. That one we've used. That one. Or that one. They're the four we haven't used yet.
Actually the last one you placed.
The last one. This one, yeah?
Yeah.
Like, put it on stairs like that. That actually looks quite cute on the stairs. Doesn't it look cute on the stairs? I've done that. But lighting. What would you like, ceiling lighting again? And what would you like?
Okay. The ceiling. And you see that basket kind of looking?
What, this one here? Or no, you mean that one?
Yeah, that one.
So we got brown, we got a lighter brown, or we got like a middle brown. So basically dark, middle, or
Yeah, the last color.
The light one, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you want it to one either side again?
Two either side, yeah.
I'll place that one. Oh, I did place it that one. Like that, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Right, what would you like to be placed in this room?
Let's actually put some paintings in this room because we haven't put any so far.
Paintings? I have downloaded some owl paintings as well. I went through it last night. We've got a little wow that we can put on the floor, on the wall, or... with pastel, wow, turtle, we could do some like fishy stuff. Oh, that is so cute, the little rockets. Oh, that is cute, the bathroom accessory, and then got these little paintings as well that came with the pastel pack. But yeah, if we go down, let's have a look at what other paintings we've got. I don't know where the ones I downloaded will be placed, but I've did download some owl ones. I got a little fairy mural there. Oh, that's the Easter ones. Oh, we got like a feathery one here. It's like a rainbow, like feathery type painting. We've got like a different other wall art. We've got like a feathered one here.
Actually, the on the row you were just on,
yeah,
the fourth one.
What, this one? It's like a row of succulent plants. Oh god.
Like, yeah, it's fine there actually.
Oh, you like it there, and yeah?
There's another painting. It's the fourth from the end. The one that looks like a wolf.
The wolf one. I've got this one in my house as well. There's two other different wolf paintings, but that one, they look like that big. What would you like to do?
Yeah, but that's what I was gonna suggest on that wall, but maybe a bit lower.
Yeah. There, yeah?
Just a bit lower.
Oh, lower. Like there?
Yep.
So it's got that painting, or you can have that painting on that one, or you can put all three on that wall.
Yeah, just leave it with the galaxy.
It with a galaxy, okay. If I scroll down.
I saw another cute one actually. It's like a... You see that one with like the fire?
Oh yeah,
and
that
one with the purple.
You want both of them or just?
Just the fire one, I think, because the other one might be too creepy.
So like that big? Where would you like it?
Put it on the actual beginning of the stairs.
Well, like at the bottom, like that.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, these are children's game that they're playing. There's all different characters, so I need each one. They're all different characters. So you got all these different characters as well.
Okay, seeing them all just makes me want a bit more of them.
Oh, you can if you want.
Yeah, but then we want next one.
Got all of them.
Yeah, it's fine.
Right, let's go down. Bum, 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 bum. And the Bula hugged head slender. Aww. Dun, 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 dun. I've downloaded that feather one there. I also downloaded this little owl one. I got like people got feathered one there, but I got that feathered one. I downloaded this little like flower and feathered one as well. Dun, dun, dun. What's this one? I think that's an owl. Yeah, this is owl painting. They're all different like owls. Another feather one over here. That's on like a bow and arrow. Dun, dun. Bum, bum, bum. That one comes in the dining pack. It's like a feathered like painting on the wall like that.
Mm-hmm. Which one you just said had the bow and arrow?
Oh, the bow and arrow. This one here. It's like got the feathers on the arrow.
Okay.
Do you want that?
Yeah, but that one I have to put it on the second set of stairs wall.
What, the next floor?
Thing.
Stairs are you talking about?
Just, yeah, the where it is right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, so just there, but maybe just the where it is right now. That's fine.
There, yeah.
Fine. Yeah.
I see what you mean. It's like an arrow pointing up the stairs.
Yeah. I guess that's pretty much everything, at least for this.
Yeah, you don't want any big furniture or anything like that in this on this room.
No, to be honest, this is gonna be the room where you just come in and you go up the stairs and do whatever.
Okie dokie, as we got a lot of rooms, I don't know how they're gonna take. I think we stop there and we can have a little chat.
Mm-hmm.
So this is what he's done so far on the first house. They all got wallpaper. It's very nice, colourful. And you've got little gnomes. The front. I got the back garden. I've got a ship to build. We've got a little pool. We've got a tent. We've got little twins. And then this is a big house. Look at the size difference between that and Annie's house. Oh, I love it! Oh, it's brilliant. And there he is down there. In his winter outfit. If I change the outfits just so people can see into his day outfit. There you go. Oh my god, what's going on with the winds? Oh no, it's just when you're out. Don't worry. It's like my hair. When I'm zoomed out, it looks like I'm bald at the top. When I'm zoomed in, it's gone. It's all to do with the CC and everything. When you're zoomed in, it's like that. When it's zoomed out, it's like that. So it's fine. It's like that. There we go.